What's up, gamers?
And viewers. For people like me who just sit next to gamers and watch.
You sounded like one of those like things at the end of like an Alpine credit commercial.
Alpine credits, where they talk about random stuff following the commercial, even though...
And they talk about it like that. Wow, is this all for Aerith?
No.
I'm going to assume some of that's for me. Okay.
Wait, is your materia
you fight gave me Yeah, we got fire.
Yeah.
Even better than the last.
I'm worried, though, that it's going
to
be wind.
To kick ass?
I mean, we still have it on Aerith,
yeah.
But, like,
it's not even
it won't
about
be on my weapon,
anymore,
you know?
Man. I just want you guys to win it all.
Thanks, gatekeeper.
Show them what you got.
Really?
Show them what you got.
Who are you, bud?
I know.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one time Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order.
I really hope this guy looks like a weenie.
Yeah, is his the animated version of him looks like a weenie. Why do I feel like something's gonna come out of the floor or something?
Maybe.
I don't know. It seems like a floor that's very like designed to like come open. Everybody loves Cloud. Wow.
Wow.
And one person.
Their opponent buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment. The secret star of Don Corneo's Stellar Stable. Enter
Stellar Stable.
The Hellhound.
Oh no, you weren't right.
I was right.
Oh shit, you were right.
I know video games. And that looks like a door.
Oh.
It's a house. Oh, weird. Wait, it's a house?
It's just a house.
Yes, Tom.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible?
What the fuck?
Are we fighting a house?
No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs.
I thought that the arena was
going to
transform
come.
Into
Keep
like a hell house or something.
Action,
like,
ladies and gentlemen, the cup's final battle.
Who the fuck designed this?
Now.
What?
Stop.
Oh no,
she's immune to fire. Fuck.
Well,
that's not great.
Shit.
I mean, we do.
It absorbs fire, so literally my.
Do you want to restart?
I kind of want to, just because, like. Because yeah, like it's like we wouldn't be able to use our sword at all because
it would just heal it.
Yeah, or do like 1 point of damage, which is like our entire thing. So like I thought it might not be weak necessarily to fire, but I didn't think that it would be absorbing fire. Oh shit. We went back way too far before all the entire fights.
Shit.
No, but it's fine. I manually saved. It's all good. I don't know why this controller keeps disconnecting. It's so weird. It's not even a year old. I'm gonna have to Google it at some point, see how I can fix it. If there is a way to fix it. Okay. Let's add that ice material.
Did we win?
Yes, we won.
Nice.
You missed it. Wait, do we have a... I'm just trying to think what I should do. Oh, we should use that one, to be honest. At some point.
Yeah,
we should. Like, on Aerith, like, we should put it on her.
So we can get her to sleep?
Yeah. That sounded a little fucked up. Jeez. Yeah. We have a third level healing material. Oh, it's on Cloud. Jeez. Okay. I'm almost feeling like we should put that on Aerith. Oh wait, do we not have anyone right now? Jokes. Okay.
Lol.
Let's do...
Wait, yeah. That one needs to be ice.
It is ice.
Okay.
We'll leave that lightning, that's fine. Okay. We'll give Aerith the level 3 healing. Sure. This fucking stealing one is
so dumb.
Useless. Let's put this on here. We'll see if we can get that up. Having silence, the ability to silence, will be really helpful.
It would. It really would.
Okay. I think we're... Wait, how's Garrus? Oh, she's only at 70% proficiency. Okay. That's fine. Cool beans. Okay.
All right. Let's do it.
Thanks, bro.
Watching you guys fight gave me ready to kick ass.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
It's not even a... Show them what you got.
Imagine these bosses are randomly generated.
That would be really tonight's fun. Corner. Let's go. If it's not a house, I'm gonna lose my shit.
It's a hell car!
Wonder if it changes elements. It's still reduced. Why is it reduced? What the fuck? What is happening? Yeah, it's weak.
Oh, interesting.
Oh no.
Whatever you have equipped.
It'll be easy too. Okay. So, this is... No, that's not how it works. It's, we have to keep switching elements. Oh, see, now it's electricity. Is that wings? I don't know what electricity's weak to.
I'd say wind.
Watch out for high winds! No, wait, did that heal it? Wait, what?
It's Midgar's house of the future today! Eco-friendly and magic absorbent!
Just shooting chairs at us.
There is a sure seem to lack a punch, don't they?
Alright. Shit.
The horizon furniture is headed straight for our capable company.
What?
How will they deal with this terrifying surprise?
Okay, we're gonna...
Ooh. Ooh, nice. Oh wait, what's that? Oh, gradually. That is a cool episode, one that shifts.
It is, yeah.
The house aspect of it's a little bit. Time to summon.
No, damn. We do Shiva or...
Well, we could do both, right? Can't we?
No, just one.
Let's do Shiva.
Get him.
Grab your coats, folks. You're gonna want to buckle up for this. We've got the Queen of Ice herself coming in for me. What a beauty. Frosty stare can strike a man dead where he stands! Maybe I'll be the lucky victim! It looks like the hell out!
Use an arm? Wait, what? Right at the weak spot.
Sweet.
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No. Not yet.
Now what happens?
I had a feeling it was going to grow something. Move, that was pretty good.
Looks like our couple's in for another round of musical tag. Another barrage.
Flaming chair.
Will this turn the tide against them?
Okay.
Shit. What?
Oh god, God has mouth.
So it's my turn? Gotta heal first. That was close.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt. Eric gets a double dose of neighborly hatred.
I don't know how to
get rid of the
Can you take over for me?
What the fuck?
You escaped from our courageous contender! But from the looks of it, they had a pretty wild time in there!
Really, a materia that allows you to like give your MP to somebody else?
No, yeah, I know.
Why don't you use,
Bundle up.
Like sleep.
Because I don't think it'll work on bosses. They never usually do. They're more helpful on like smaller enemies.
This housewarming party is putting them up to the test. Are they strong enough to pull through? And there goes now.
That was good.
I can't believe you.
This could be the beginning of the end for our lovebirds!
Get ready! What the? You'll feel better in a second.
Can Cloud and Aaron get their act together before it's too late?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it's something.
Oh, fuck.
Eric's limit, eh?
Yeah.
Notice, it allows me to split her ATB into three.
Yeah, that's really cool.
I hope you are all enjoying tonight's historic match.
Taking over.
Don't know. I feel like I'm missing something here.
That might just be all.
Oh my god! God, I'm burning through these fucking Phoenix towns.
I'm here!
Ain't working.
Fuck!
Just taking over the ring.
Now's
our chance.
Come on, you can do it.
Stay strong and carry on.
Can you take over? Did you
do it? I don't know. I don't think so. Yeah, he went staggered, and then I used my limits on him, both of them. Except the Eris one was just about a healing wound, so I just healed him. I don't want to know how much I can walk this.
Just go away!
Just go away!
Bring it!
Get him!
What's this? The old switcheroo? As usual, the hell house.
As usual, you make it seem like this.
This thing fights constantly.
Talk about breaking it!
Go on!
The Hell House is absolutely tearing it up tonight!
See if I'm a problem?
Because a storm is brewing on the horizon!
Care of
them.
Okay.
Well, they stand poised to wound round. Look at this. I can't put this up to the killing. Time to nail them. If you want to know what's in the box, you'll just have to
maybe this.
Up and
Sweet.
Down for the count! Can you hear that, Midgar? Eris fans are not happy!
Still up.
Our favorite cover is about to get a face full of flame! Is there any way to escape that heat? She's the one with the healing. Wow, that does obscene amounts of damage.
Tagging out!
The Hell House is in the face of my 30!
I'm just healing him. It's like
you have to try to get him to sleep more.
These missiles are
I know it's easier said than done. I need to use everybody to heal.
Hell House was capable of such carnage.
You didn't put in more. Yeah. be.
Okay.
See, like, it doesn't matter. Either Aerith dies or Cloud dies. It's like. And I don't have enough MP, and Cloud's MP won't. And we're done.
The man eating monstrosity! The horror!
It's hard.
The brave and beautiful Cloud and Aerith would be champions reduced to food for the beast. We will never forget your sacrifice.
That's really annoying. Okay.
Yeah. Maybe there's one of those materia that you can equip that makes your MP fill up faster.
I just restarted before the from the battle itself. Okay. I don't think. No, maybe not. Okay, that's good. We're gonna equip Cloud with all of them.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, I think this is what we're just
watching. You guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore.
Okay, yeah, we get it.
What you got?
Ugh.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment.
Made a design for?
Great.
That color is a dead giveaway. The architect must have had one too many when he designed this thing.
What's the weakness to that look? I still don't even know.
I don't know either.
God damn it.
That's so annoying.
I don't know how that works. Can I?
This is disappointing.
No, not yet.
You got there faster than before.
I did. That's because I generally know a better strategy now, except for the beginning stages at least. These second next ones are crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge this. Probably should have healed. Kayla's aftermath does. Yeah.
I don't want to, like.
Oh no! And now she goes away! Because he went down. Thanks.
I mean, she still did.
Yeah, but, like, it was a waste. Oh my god.
You haven't seen anything yet. This fight is only just heating up.
Goddamn MP. Already? I did use a lot at the beginning, I guess. But...
anyway, it's on you.
I'll take care of him.
Stunning reversal! The Hell House is dead in the water! No, that is the voice we play for daring to get in the way of true love!
It's also because I don't have... It's going a bit better because I don't have, an element on my weapon.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna...
Do not go near the house.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes.
Someone's getting chewed up.
I don't have a clip.
Kind enough to spit him back out.
Hope you have sweet dreams. Tagging out.
Cause like I didn't have enough ATV for Aerith to do.
Here.
There will be no coming back from this one! We got a live run here! Be afraid! Be very afraid!
Mm-hmm.
Try using it!
What?
Aerith gets a double dose!
Oh my god, and it didn't even count because of it.
Yeah, that's quite unfortunate.
Brutal hit by the Hell House! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Can you take over for me?
I don't know how I'm supposed to, like, honestly, do that.
A heroic move by Aerith, as she provides support for her partner! Savor that healing wind! We'll let it wash over you, restore you inside and out! What's going on in there? Only time will tell, but I'm not sure we want to know!
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn?
Oh my god, that healed it. Fantastic.
I'm coming! Okay.
Team clouds out. Perfect.
Get him!
It's a difficult boss.
You'll feel better in a second.
Dodge that one.
Maybe because you were so far away from him to start.
Let's do this.
It is a real honor to host this grand event.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get him when he's like in this like god mode.
So it's my turn.
I remember it mentioned something when you assessed him.
Just a
take security very seriously.
Wow. Element of it? Oh, nice.
You'll be blown away. You've got this.
Hey, don't look away. Don't even blink.
I'm telling you, you don't want to miss a second of this.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, my God.
So hard.
See you later, bye, folks. Bye.